The main problem with practicing a Bill Nighy impression is that it's very difficult to remain witty and languid without inevitably ending up sounding sort of depressed, especially when all you really want to do is lie down and have a cigarette and forget about all those awful lines you've had to repeat in those Richard Curtis movies, which you probably slightly regret doing in the first place. But if somebody could give me a cigarette, that would be fantastic. Hi, I'm Bill Nighy.